Good morning, you guys. Wait a minute. I've been working on the force. Watch this, Nathaniel. You ready? Oh,
You've got it. I knew that I was very real protective when I saw you. Okay. I thought you got the master, your Jedi master.
I do. I'm a Jedi master. with my custom lightsaber. Just a second. Oh, thank you very much.
Yes, right now, I feel we're protected. I don't see any, first order around.
Yeah, we got first order, so you're good to go. But I got you back. Okay, we're having a great time. Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, and the really cool thing, Rise of the Resistance. That's the new ride, and we're going to show you some video of me going on it. Nathaniel, tell folks what that's all about. It is pretty amazing.
They have no idea what they're about to embark.
Right, right.
This is by far one of the largest attractions that we have ever created for any of our Disney parks and resorts, and one of the most immersive attractions. The guests are really thrown into the middle of the action. I mean,
literally.
You got to go into it yesterday,
right?
Yes, I did. You literally are in the middle. First, you know, you board this car, you know, the space trader, you think you're going to go on this nice journey, but you know that here at the Walt Disney World Resort, something always happens, right?
Right.
And so we put the guests in the middle of the action in a fight between the First Order and the Resistance, and you get to be the one that saves the day at the end of the day, right? Which is amazing. But there's everything, because everything around you moves. There's like this multi-dimensional experience where some things, you know, seem real, some things seem like, you know, in another dimension. There's real characters in the attraction.
Right.
There's literally, we've thrown every single toolbox that we've ever learned from any attraction at Walt Disney World and put it all into one and then some.
And you guys have also combined all the interesting effects you use with movies too, because you really can't tell, okay, was that a real person, or was that a 3D image, or was that real? Yeah, so that's what really got me. I'm like, I'm trying to figure out how you guys did it while I'm enjoying the ride.
And we have both, right, to that point. Some things might be an effect, some things might be, you know, the real character. I know that there's an encounter, of course, with the one and only Kylo Ren, who's the one that we have to defeat at the end,
right?
Because we need the resistance to win.
Of course.
Our guests are get to be part of this resistance, you know, defeat the stormtroopers, defeat the Kylo Ren, you know, all together.
Right.
And to your point, by the time that you come back and you already won, you know, the you know, you're trying to realize and wrap yourself around what happened.
Right.
And that's why I love this, an attraction that will put our guests in the middle of the action like never before. And that's what we want now. We want our guests not to just be a part of the story, but this be their story.
Right.
And especially with Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, that was the whole thing. In the whole land, no matter if you're doing, you know, the Millennium Falcon, the Smuggler's Run, or the Rise of the Resistance, you get to create your own adventure the way that you want it.
And it's awesome, because you really feel like you're immersed in the movie. You're not on a ride, you're in the movie.
Yeah.
You feel like that. Yes. That's what's really cool to me. And then seeing everything to scale, like the Millennium Falcon behind us, and you're like, okay, that really is big. That's gorgeous. And that's another ride. When we came, the lines for the line for the ride were so long, but everybody was excited, especially when they're coming out of the ride. That's when you see, okay, you guys have the magic going on.
Well, for how many years, you know, multi-generations our guests have grown with Star Wars, right?
Right.
And the Millennium Falcon is such an iconic part of that brand.
Mm-hmm.
And here we let you not only just board the Millennium Falcon, but you get to pilot it, you get to conduct it, you're the engineer. You have a very active, you know, role in all of these attractions, which is something that we've never really done before. And so, of course, it's very exciting for the guests.
Nathaniel, thank you so much. I'm here.
You
got
it.
With my custom-made lightsaber. When we come back, lots to show you guys. We're having a blast. Thank you so much, Nathaniel.
Thank you.
Stay with us.